I would specially thank our two coaches from FC Schalke Academy head coach, Mr. Kai and Tom. Right. And I would specially thank Sabir and Siddharth for taking this initiative and organizing such a wonderful program. So, I'm just talking in Bengali for a few minutes, then I'll get back to English. তো ধন্যবাদ সবাইকে জানাচ্ছি এই জন্যে যে আমার মনে হয় এটা একটা আমাদের আইএফএর তরফ থেকে একটা ঐতিহাসিক মুভ, যেটা ঐতিহাসিক মুভ যেটা আমার মনে হয় যে গ্রাউন্ড লেভেলে আমরা সবসময় যেটা বলি গ্রাউন্ড লেভেল কোচিং যদি আমাদের ঠিক না হয় বা আমাদের জেলা ফুটবলকে যদি আমরা আপগ্রেড না করি আমাদের বেঙ্গল ফুটবল আমরা এগোতে পারবো না। তো সেই কারণের জন্য এই ফার্স্ট মুভ এটা যে আমরা সিনিয়র কোচেসদের একাডেমি কোচেসদের আমরা এখানে নিয়ে আসতে পেরেছি উইথ সাপোর্ট অফ আমাদের বন্ধুদের জন্যে। তো ইন ফিউচার যাতে আমরা আরও প্রোগ্রাম করতে পারি আপনাদের সহযোগিতা নিয়ে, যাতে আপনারা যদি ঠিকঠাক করে ট্রেন করতে পারেন আমার মনে হয় ফিউচারে আমরা অনেকভাবে এগিয়ে যেতে পারবো। তো জাস্ট আজকে স্টার্ট করার আগে আমি ইনফ্যাক্ট একটু ওদের সম্বর্ধনা দিতে চাইবো যে ফুলের স্তবক দিয়ে সম্বন্ধে সামনে দিয়ে গিয়ে এসো সম্বন্ধে এসো সম্বন্ধা প্রণাদা ইয়া উই জাস্ট ওয়ান্টেড টু ফেলিসিটেট কায় from Buddhist Nigga? No. And obviously, I would request... No, ঠিক আছে, Siddharth to just felicitate Tom.
Happy birthday.
রাজি ক্যান ইউ মেক ইট সেন্ড
সোফাতে চলে আসো আমাদের গৌতম দেব ওখানে সোফা
Thank you so much. That's in my coffer pack.
না বলে দিচ্ছি সব বলে। আচ্ছা নাও আমাদের অন্য উচ্চুষ্মা তুমি এই সামনেটা চলে আসো। Just to introduce our two of our Bengal coaches, Mr. Gautam Ghosh is over here. He is looking after the under-17 Bengal team and Ochushman is looking after the under-15 Bengal team. He has already done a little bit of success for us because we have promoted ourselves from the Premier League to the final league this time. And we are having the matches from 20th to 3rd of December, the final row at Kollayan itself. So now I think instead of me speaking on behalf of IFA, I think let's Sabir first introduce themselves and then they speak about themselves.
First of all, I extend my thanks that you all took the time and came for this press conference. I'm Sabir Alam, the director of Germanity Sports, which we also have an academy called German Football Academy, and our partner SOS, School of Sports from Chennai. So we are planning that how to like establish a relationship, a bridge to bring about changes in the grassroots development program, especially in India. So I discussed with sir, and sir was open to this idea, and it was sir's initiative. Then we went on with the dialogues with Schalke, in the month of May. We went there and we discussed and we requested them and then we invited them to come to India and see yourself what is the, you know, potential, what are the infrastructure and how grassroots development is done in Bengal or in India and how they can contribute. So this is the basic plan. So this is a simple one step, small step. So they have come, they want to observe, they want to share some ideas. The 5 days they are staying in Kolkata, that they will be sharing, talking with the coaches and also the under 15 Bengal team. And this is the beginning. So we have, like, for our plan from next on, how what IFA wants to do at grassroots development program, so that we can share with Schalke, the academy, the coaches coaching program. It becomes an annual, biannually or three times their experts comes down and takes special, you know, camps with our Bengal coaches. So all this will be discussed a bit later on, where we will see that what IFA is looking at the future, and we will discuss with Schalke how Schalke can contribute towards it. So this is just a beginning, this is just a welcome, and this is just an understanding each other. There will be also a understand Bengal's culture, Bengal's ethos, how you know, the philosophies over here, and how Schalke can bring their philosophies, their principles, their views and their ideas, and how this fuse together in developing football in Bengal and later on in India. So I would like to introduce Siddharth Krishnamurthy, who's our partner in Southern and in India with their company is called SOS, School of Sports. The main work is to identify talent in schools, promote sports in schools, and create and develop a roadmap for that athlete or that student. So, Siddharth.
Hi all, I think he's spoken most of it. So we are a Chennai-based company. Our company's name is School of Sports. So what we do is we primarily work with schools. So the grassroots is from the school. So we go to the source and we try train them at the school. And then identify and spot talent and then take them to the next level and then train them outside the school. So that's the kind of business we are into. And we've tied up with the German Football Academy, and now we are here at IFA to improve the grassroots level for football. And as he rightly said, Schalke has come down to identify and see what's the potential in the Indian market, what can we do better, how can our trainers become better to train the grassroots level, so that the football, and the grassroots level of training in football for the country becomes much more better, and we develop ourselves, as Kai always says, step by step. And we hope to see a lot more coming in shortly with the association's help and our inputs through Schalke and other European clubs. So that's what we're looking at. Let's hope to see the best. So over to you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Both Siddharth and Sabir, and now request Kai to take forward from over here. So first, I think for the press, if the press wants to ask something from them, and then we can carry it forward to the players and the coaches.
Should I introduce myself?
Yeah,
first?
Please.
Okay.
Please, yeah.
Okay. So namaste. In Chennai, they say Wanakam. And in Germany we say Glück auf, in Schalke we say Glück auf. Should I take this?
No. It's over here. All right.
Okay. Yes, let me introduce myself. My name is Kai Brock. I'm from the FC Schalke 04 Youth Academy, which is called Knappenschmiede. I am from the department of Knappenschmiede International, and we are traveling all over the world to do education programs with coaches and also train kids and teams all over the world. And for me, it's my second time in India, but my first time in Kolkata. And We are very excited to be here. We had a really, really open armed welcome from all of the people. Thank you for this. And a big thank you to the GFA and to SOS of Chennai for the fantastic support here in India, because we think it would be very, very more difficult to do the first steps in India without such good partners. And for us it's very important to have these partners here, and it makes it for us much more easier. So I will give the lead now to Tom. He will introduce himself, and after this you can ask more questions.
Yeah, namaste, or Glück auf. Yeah, my name is Tom Albrecht, really German. yeah, it's my first time in India. First we stepped in the Chennai airport, and we thought that would be a really excited time the next days. And it is still an exciting time here. We are exploring India, learning more and more every day. So Kai and I saw many parts of Europe, many parts of the world, and now it's time for India. And we hope we can see more and more from the Indian culture, from the Indian football, yeah, and learn from each other in the next few days here in Kolkata. And yeah, work with the coaches, work with the kids, and yeah, we'll see what's possible, and we'll report it in Germany, analyze it, and see how it comes in the future. Yeah, that's the first.
And just to add on to this, tomorrow we'll be having a session with the under-15 Bengal team players also. Ochusman knows about this thing, where the under-15 players will probably have the opportunity to learn more about German football and develop their skills. It's a 1 hour session. After that, there will be the training session for the, in fact, physical portion on the ground itself for the coaches, the nursery coaches, tomorrow at 10:30. So I'll request the press also to be there tomorrow at 9:30 at Rovindra Sharma Stadium. Thank you. Now, if the press wants to ask something, they can go ahead.
How many clubs will be attending tomorrow?
Clubs, in fact, we have asked, we can't accommodate everyone. So we have selected 30 to 35 number of coaches from the nursery division who will be attending the session tomorrow itself. Because there were more people interested, but since it's the first time, we are just focusing on the limited numbers. And later on, it's not just a 1 day or 2 days event. It's just a start off, as we have promised itself. We'll be thinking of more of this associations, right, Siddha?
Sure.
So that we can bring in the teams also from there. The teams which will be the academic teams from 13 years to 23 years. That is what, right? We have teams in Germany like that. So it can be a joint association where we have a joint win-win situation for both of us, for IFA Bengal, for the friends over here, and for the German Football Association, Schalke also. So if we have nothing from the press as of now, then we can straightway go on with our coaches.
Tom, very good afternoon and welcome our India and welcome our Calcutta. Have you any idea in Indian football or Calcutta football?
First, his mom is calling. So, you are asking for our ideas of the Calcutta football.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's on our first time in Calcutta, and we had just one training session. So I think it's a little bit too early to say that we have an overall view. We just have a quick view. And we need the whole week to make the picture of the football in Kolkata to a little bit more complete. So give us a little bit more time.
But what we already know is that here is a lot of passion for football. So yeah, that's what we already know.
And the number of teams also.
Yeah. And the number of teams.
Number of teams. Yeah.
And passion is a good base to work on.
So, I think. Thank you, Press. We can, if there is no other question, we can just leave off to the coaches, and they can start off with the session. Right.